Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here again with another video, guys. So guys, in today's video is I'm going to shop they call Grand Fresh. Grand Fresh is a shop you can buy fresh things from, like plantain, okra, everything is fresh. It's not inside the freezer. So guys, if you want to see the fresh things I bought from this shop, just get started. Just keep on watching and don't forget to watch to the end, guys. And to my old and my new subscriber, thank you so much for always supporting me. May God continue to bless you guys. So guys, come, let's shop together. Guys, I don't want to buy a lot of things in this market. I just want to buy a few things like okra, because it'd be a long time that okra is wanted to cook okra, but I don't have it at home. So I just finished from the work now. I decided to go and buy okra. Maybe if I see something that I like, I will see add it. So let's get started, guys. So guys, as you can see here, in this shop also they say meat. That's the section I went before. So as you can see, they have meat there, beef. So they have a Titus fish. They have everything in the shop, so that's why I like to come to the shop to get everything that I wanted, guys. Guys, I decided to come and buy okra. You will see what I will end up buying. That's why I don't like coming to the shop, because when I come to the shop, I will spend more than I budget the things I will buy. Like I want to buy only one thing, I will end up buying 15 things. That's why I don't like to go to the shop, because I spent too much when I went to the shop myself. So guys, you will see the outcome, the things I bought here, how I didn't even expect it. When I'm going home, I was so tired because I didn't even expect what I bought. So guys, just keep watching. As you can see, they have yam, they have cassava, they have coconut, they have plantain, they have banana, they have everything. I was so surprised when I see this yam. That is the water yam. I was so, I should take it. But when I pinched the yam, like to see inside, the side was red. I think the one we have in Nigeria, like our Africa, it was white. I said, what kind of yam is this? So I did not buy the water yam, guys. The color was so like yellow inside. So I decided to forget about that. So moving ahead, I saw my mango, my favorite, guys. Guys, I don't know if it was I was only one that, since I've been to Europe, I've not eaten mango. I don't know if I'm my first time. When I saw it, I was so happy. I decided to pick three to see if I would like it. When I got to my like it, I went back, because the shop is not far from my house. Like, let me say 15 minutes when you want to use, you want to walk. But if you want to use car, by 5 minutes, you will get there. So when I test the three mango, I was so in love with it. Next day, I went there to go and shatter it, guys. So as you can see, I pick onions. When I did not even know that I have onions at home. I pick onions. So when I think that, as you can see, the color of the yam, I didn't even understand that kind of yam. So I did not take. So I think the one we have in was white in Africa, but I have seen it is yellow here, so I don't know what kind of yam is this. So I kept it. So moving ahead here, as you can see, I'm just picking the okra I came to buy, guys. It's because of okra I went to this shop, because it'd be a long time I feel like eating okra, cooking okra soup, but I don't have time to come to the shop. So now I decided to buy okra. I end up buying audio markets. So now I'm just picking ginger and a few things, red bell pepper, spinach to garnish it. So you will see the things I pick next. So just keep watching, guys. So guys, I decided to pick mushroom, guys. I love mushroom in my okra soup. Anytime I'm cooking okra, there's no mushroom, that okra soup is not correct for me. So I need to add it. So I just pick one. So guys, I'm just looking for the leaf, spinach leaf. So guys, I just finished shopping. Now it's time to pay. Just pay the things I bought. So guys, that is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoy it. See you in my next one. Bye bye.